extreme weather events like cyclones and floods hit, they can cause injury, death, and deadly diseases like cholera. Cholera, hepatitis E, and other illnesses can spread through water, so when we drink it or come into contact with it, we get sick. As the air, fresh water sources, and oceans become warmer, this leads to an increase of pathogens that cause diarrheal diseases. They're one of the most important causes of death in children around the world.